we only play 9 in the afternoon from Pretty Odd. Because a lot of the other songs aren't as well known. That's one reason. Second reason is it's a very slow record. It's a, in my opinion, it's a studio record, which I love Pretty Odd. Pretty Odd is, just holds a very special place in my heart. But you don't want to do that. At least I don't want to do that. You know, people just sitting there. So anytime I've gone to a show, and it's just like the slow jams, I kind of just am out of it. Dudes to be going crazy, titties popping out. No, it's just a different vibe. Doesn't mean I like it any less. Still a child.